try it again. Maybe without the beeps this time.